apocalypse.
What is going on? But, hello,
sweet
guys.
Jesus.
Welcome back to
the hell are you doing?
Video.
Nothing.
Are you taking a dump?
Ah, why do you care, huh?
And
the fuck is wrong with you?
Going to be
I got abandonment issues. I see a shrink once a week.
Mode?
You know, fuck you.
Yeah, well, you know.
I had to do this
like
video because
a bunch of
it automatically put me in a fucking mission.
For someone to grow balls.
So.
Face
another
last
one.
Time I
just
boom
filmed.
Oh,
legit.
Ladies,
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh.
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You, where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the slick bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael. And this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. Nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know. Did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
I'm fucking freezing.
What is this? The house.
So, guys, my computer wanted to crash.
You're gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when
kinda
we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
So,
I'm tired of these fucking
crashed,
nitwits
so
at the agency taking all the glory.
Fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, so go for a drive.
I've not even watched this.
You get
bro
to work and, I'm not here.
The guy's your neighbor.
My
Caesar's
God,
place,
my
Rockford
computer.
Hills.
Why is it starting to freeze? What is going on? But right.
This is bullshit. This place, bullshit. Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
You are kidding me.
Of course. Damn it, bro.
Wrong house.
This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
We're silencing someone. We're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Can I skip this without ending the video now? I can't.
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please?
Alright. What should we go for? I think we'll start.
Come on! Do your patriotic duty!
With that.
Hey, please! Please!
Oh,
not that.
Yeah.
No, come on! Please! Don't do it!
Oh!
Don't zap me!
I'll zap your ass, bro. Shut up.
Not the clips!
Ooh.
Turn him off!
Ooh.
No!
You ready?
Please.
I said you ready?
Come
I said
on
you ready! Well, I am, so who goes? Want some more? Want some more of this,
not
huh?
That!
You want some more of this? I'll give you some.
Quit it! Don't kill him!
Did you
see his face when I did that?
Oh, look at his heart.
I know, Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chuma, right in the door.
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir.
Okay.
Javon.
Why didn't you ask me? I know, Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chuma, right in the Western Highway.
Oh. That wasn't so tough, what?
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not...
Who cares? All right, boys.
What a dick.
All right, boys. Where are we going, bro? Where are we going? Bow.
Oh, crap.
Shit.
Seems like a productive relationship.
Now, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There are more eyes on that town than there need to be.
My eyes, Trevor's. Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. But I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
Finally, bro. Skip that. Alright, boys, what should we pick now? I think we should go for...
Break in, Mr. Phillips!
Bishop! Please don't hit me!
Right.
I'm bruised!
You want it?
Watch here. The knee!
Damn, that's breathing.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now? You ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
that's
ago.
That's what we were afraid of.
No, I mean...
So, yeah, this guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build, average height, middle age.
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. It's gonna be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
Alright, boys. What?
You're my eyes, Townley. What do you see?
I see a couple guys that are way too old and too fat to be doing a political assassination.
Let's keep it objective, okay? What's in the scope?
When I need analysis, I'll call a pundit.
There's a party, all right?
What am I supposed to do?
The details matter here. Up the magnification.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna...
Alright, boys. I am going for... this.
Apply some pressure, come on!
Multiply it! No.
Alright, boys. No. Clockwise. Is that right? Get yeeted!
Oh, he was a tough SOB, that little guy.
Shit! That hurts so hard!
Hasn't this man done enough for national security?
Huh? What, son?
In his heart?
How long was that out?
For like 5 seconds, maybe? 3, 2, I don't know, bro.
So what have you got for us?
Hurry up!
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Yes, the scope finally works.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
Again? Bro,
it's gonna be
done.
A long day till you give us some intel.
So, hopefully this is the last time. Let's get this one.
It's a torture! It is!
Yes,
my
it
mouth!
Is.
I will drown!
Have it fun drowning then.
I got blood in my mouth!
Have it fun getting drowned with blood in your mouth.
I will drown!
I don't care!
Oh,
go!
Say this! Torturer!
Have it fun. Alright, boys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't worry.
Here we go, boys.
He's wet, alright. Let up. Yep, he comes.
Let me up.
Alright, boys.
Let me up.
Don't give up.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know
anything, please. All right,
boys. Steve's telling me he chain smokes redwoods.
It ain't redwoods. The cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's deet.
Ah, I see someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all
he's
the way.
Left-handed.
I got a good feeling. About as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. And now I'm taking a shot.
Yep.
Davey, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be. Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friend.
All right, we did it. After years, my guy. I'm going to the airport. I'm not driving you there.
Good lord above us!
I am. What? No. No, 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 no. I'll kill myself, then. Let me take that back. There you go. Player options. I gotta kill myself now. Invisibility. Alright. Let's take invisibility on now. Alright. Now we gotta drive there normally. Again! This whole entire episode is gonna be one mission, for goodness sake. But I'm gonna do it.
Hey, how's your mouth?
Guys.
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want you to go home. I want you to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. Turn and pouring for it. I love him very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home!
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We needed to get information to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Tortures, or the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torture. Departures!
Alright. Shit. Alright, boys, we are gonna do another mission. Alright, boys, F or T? We're going F. Oh, I know what mission this is. Hello, boys.
I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor, you say become a patient. Who is that?
I'll say left.
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin.
Franklin.
You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Huh?
Here, darling. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy.
Man, effing shoot. All right, let's do this.
Where's this thing happening?
Shut up.
Down Grove Street.
Oh, look at this hoe.
Man, sorry about that.
Man, see the hoes.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself. Behave yourself, man. Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga. Real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
All right. All right. Shot!
Hey, right. Be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
President accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. Uh-huh.
Ha ha ha.
My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Go. Hurry up! Alright, let's go, boys.
This way! Damn, this snake in this motherfucker! Shit ain't no river, man! It's a motherfucking sewer! And we're in the right place!
Jack that motherfucker!
Was that who that was?
Lil' Bruce with another celebrity. They fight too.
Hey, we like race these motherfuckers.
We are racing, you idiot. Racing away from the dudes trying to kill us.
Wow. I need another time. They got thief car racers all over the city.
Helpful as always, homie.
Wow. We're going with Lamar Franklin.
I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth and it's my week. I check this bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my